Well, I got a call from Tony. He said there's going to be some rain coming in. He needed me to help Alex haul sand on the new open logging road into the woods because it's all clay, and he needed to get the sand on the top so it could blend in and keep it from getting slippery. Well, it's 4 a.m. Saturday morning. I decided to look at the radar weather here, and when I got up at 3 a.m., it wasn't raining. And at 4 a.m., I could hear it start to rain. And they say it's going to rain all day, but let's see what happens. This is a current radar loop of right now. Alex and I sure enjoyed the drive into the woods while we're hauling. The beauty of the trees turning were just great. I got a few video clips here I wanted to share with you. Well, I just took another screenshot of the radar from Saturday night here. It's about 9:30 p.m. And then I got the whole week's forecast. Don't look too promising. There's quite a bit of rain going to be coming in this week.